Of course we're gonna kill him, Joe. We're gonna kill him with kindness.
You gonna let him go to trial?
Oh, come on. What is this, September 10th, 2001?
Patriot Act, bitch.
We can plant him forever, okay? Without a trial. Never show him the light of day, let alone a TV camera or a microphone.
How?
What do you think we've been doing the last 10 years?
Yeah, it's terrorism, Joe, okay? If you kill an American because of a religious belief, you are a terrorist. And terrorists get locked the fuck up.
If it's all so easy to put these people away for life, why was I given those orders?
Truth? Because fuck people like this.
They're animals.
I mean, don't get me wrong, Jesus saves.
He ain't gonna save Abin Cooper from a fuckload of prison rape.
Daily Stupins by Coke Can Cox. Savor that irony, Joe.
Hey, what was it? The trumpet blast.
Pardon?
The trumpet blast. What was it really?
Oh, that. Well, some new neighbors, these eco kids from the university with a compost collective. They got an acre off the ass onto the Five Point property, other side of the hill. Abin's been giving them a bunch of guff because of the smell of the compost.
Was it bad?
Get so you can taste it. But Abin's been harassing these kids, sending some of his bigger boys over to bitch at first, maybe break a window or two. Then I guess they went old school. Lots of sugar in gas tanks, burning bags of dog shit.
College kids.
No, that was Cooper and his church. The eco kids never so much as called the cops. They, they got creative instead. They thought it'd be funny to take a page out of Revelations and get Cooper and his family's hopes up with the trumpets. So they got this big ass rusty old siren from a firehouse that just got a new one. The fire chief said they could have the damn thing as long as they carted it off as big as a Mini Cooper. So they trucked this thing down to their compost collective. They put it in a barn. They hook it up to an iPod, of all things. And they played these single note trumpet blasts that they pulled off the internet.
And they had no idea that you were even there.
It's just dumb luck. Oh, those eco kids with the compost collective? Turns out it was a cover for a marijuana grow house. They're being booked right now, but considering how they probably saved a bunch more lives.
Yeah, I'll write a letter. Hey, Joe. Really? Why did you shine the direct?
My grandma, on my mother's side, she had these two dogs, pure bloodhounds. Both came up the same litter. She kept them and gave the rest away to the neighbors. Both known each other since they had shit in their eyes. Neither one ever treated any better than the other one. Gentlest dogs you'd ever care to meet. So anyway, Thanksgiving to my ninth year, these two old dogs are trailing me around because they know the score. I'm a animal lover who never finishes his supper. So right before I get up from the table, I toss these two old timers a turkey leg attached to a hunk of cartilage. And it was like they'd never met. They went at each other so ferociously, all tooth and claw and jugular. They forgot anything they ever had in common and scrapped like that discard decided between their standing and dying. Oh. People just do the strangest things when they believe they're entitled. But they do even stranger things when they just plain believe.
See the face of Jesus. On my way tonight. And, he says to me, old sinner, come on in. I see the face of Jesus in that great white light. My Savior makes me whole again. In his shining eyes, in his shining eyes, I see the promise of all forgiveness to set you free. I see the face of Jesus on my way this night. And my Savior is there to comfort me.
Shut the fuck up!